Exosomes are fascinating vesicles discovered about 15 years ago that has been growing since then a lot. Just originally, they were viewed as very generic vesicles that allows cells to get rid of some unnecessary proteins, so they were essentially viewed as garbage bags for many years. And as a consequence, level of research was very low. Very few papers were published back 15 years ago. But since then, a number of really amazing functions were discovered for these vesicles, and there was a lot of interest, especially lately. Within the last 4 years, tons of papers were published, presentations pretty much at every single conference. And there are two primary angles of interest. So first of all, many scientists are trying to understand the biology of exosomes. The most amazing role, at least from my standpoint, is their communication. So that exosomes, they serve as delivery vesicles, shuttling RNA and protein molecules from one cell to another, thus enabling cell communication and signaling. That's amazing to me. But there's also a rapidly growing community of researchers that study exosomes for diagnostic applications. So by analyzing their protein and RNA payload, you can diagnose different types of cancer, autoimmune and viral diseases. And that's where the future is. I'm pretty sure that a few years from now, number of diagnostic kits will be released, and this is supposed to be a revolution of diagnostic applications, offering minimally or non-invasive alternatives to biopsies.